So when people come, they give us an idea from design and sponsoring that they want on the shirt. First thing we do, we make a computer design where they can make changes on until it's approved. Once it's approved, we make the cliches, the films ready, and then we print it on paper, so on a sublimation machine, a big machine, or we can do it also on a printer, on a digital printer. And when we do it on the digital printer, we do all the colors at once, and we use it to do small quantities. On the big machine, we can print bigger quantities, like the machine does 500 papers in 1 hour. Once the papers are ready, we ship those to Italy, where in the factory they print the papers on the fabric, and after 6 weeks we get everything back, sewed and ready to ship to the customers. That's how we do it. Yeah.
And you print extra papers and store them here. Why
We
is that?
print extra papers for when people need a small reorder or new member in the team. We don't have to print new papers then, but we can take it out of our stock and we can do one, two, three, four, five pieces very quick in a week or 2 weeks maximum.
And about how many clubs and teams do you print in a year?
In a year, I think between 600 and 700.
And how many pieces, any idea?
Pieces. I think in jerseys, minimum 150,000 jerseys. Yeah, and bibs, let's say 100,000 bibs. Yeah. Plus winter clothing then and all accessories like arm warmers, leg warmers, caps, rainwear, all those things. Yeah.